Hey guys, I am outside and it's a beautiful day here in the city. I'm standing next to the Radical Sasquatch. That's him right there. How you doing, my friend? There is some amazing food coming off this truck, the Radical Sasquatch. Luke joins us this morning. Luke, this is your baby.
This is my baby. I also have a business partner. It's also his baby, Matt Farreau. Couldn't be here today, but...
He's the theme. He's the guy behind the Sasquatch.
He's the Sasquatch.
He was telling me that that was his nickname in high school, and it's not because he was covered in hair, but it was because of his stance and the way he walked.
Yep.
So you took it, you made a business out of it, and now you're doing it.
We ran with it, yep.
Start us off over here. What do we have?
That is our Philly Mac bun. It's got Philly cheesesteak and mac and cheese on the inside. It's a steamed bun that we pan fry on both sides, and we serve it with a green chili cream sauce.
So it's like you've taken the idea of dumplings, but you've put anything you want in there.
Yeah, that's the thing with dumplings is you can get as creative as you want with it. That's one of the reasons why we chose the cuisine is because every different culture has its own version of it. And like I said, you can get really creative. And
some of these are really big. Like, look at the size of these guys.
Right, yeah, we kind of wanted to make them big with the Sasquatch theme and all.
What do we have here?
This one is our pork gyoza. It's more of a traditional Japanese-style dumpling. Just pork and ginger and all those delicious flavors in that one.
And right next to it, this one didn't even look real. Our photographer Madeline says, "Is this real?" And you're like, "No, these are the plastic ones straight out of the display case." But then you said, "No, that is absolutely real."
Right, those are real. You can eat them. It's just sour cream. Those are our cheddar potato pierogies. They're deep fried cheddar potatoes on the inside, and then sour cream and chives on the top.
So you can have dumplings for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
You can.
Because you said on the last one here, it's chicken.
Yes, it's our jerk chicken dumpling. It's one of our more popular ones. It's sweet, pretty spicy. It's got all the Caribbean flavors that you love, and that's probably my favorite, I would say, out of all of them.
Do we eat these with a fork, or do we eat them with our hands? I'm basically asking for myself, because I'm going to grab that one right there, because there's no forks here.
That one's pretty messy. I usually grab them with my hands.
So good!
But I see people eating them with chopsticks, forks, whatever works best for you.
Well, where's the fun in that? Might as well get messy. Luke,
that's,
we appreciate
that's what
I'm saying. It's good to see you. The Radical Sasquatch, now you know where to get them. You said you're going to be up in Golden today?
Yeah, we're going to be at Mountain Toad Brewing tonight in Golden, and then tomorrow we'll be at Platte Park Brewing. So, hope to see you there.
So good. God. Back to you.
All right, we're anxious to try it. Thanks, Ken. Some breaking news to tell you about right now.